In our walk with God, it is so important to have godly people surrounding us, people that will stand with us in prayer. In James chapter 5 verse 16, it reads there, pray for one another. Pray for one another. You see, we are the body of Christ. And just as when our body, when one part of our body is hurt, the rest of the body or the mind immediately begins to try to protect that part that's hurt. The same way in the body of Christ, we need each other to pray for one another. You know, one of the things that when we have somebody praying for us, it definitely spiritually begins to change the atmosphere that begins to impact the person physically. We see what happened to Hannah. Hannah in 1 Samuel chapter 1, she's depressed. She's feeling low, hopeless, because she's not blessed with a child. And when she is praying, she meets with Eli. And then there she begins to open up her heart and says, verse 15, 1 Samuel 1 verse 15. But Hannah answered, "No, my Lord, I am a woman troubled in spirit." She begins to speak that she is troubled. And then when we read verse 17, then Eli answered, "Go in peace," and then he prays, "and the God of Israel grant your petition that you have made to him." He prays for her. Immediately, now the situation has not changed, but immediately in verse 18, it says that towards the end, then the woman went her way and ate, and her face was no longer sad. Things had not changed, but there was something that happened there. One was she connected to God. Two was there was somebody who began to pray for her. We need to have prayer partners. We need to have people around us who will pray for us, to encourage us. Sometimes their physical words may not comfort us, but when they begin to take that prayer and put it before the Father in heaven, something begins to happen in our personal life. The atmosphere changes spiritually, which begins to impact our physical, emotional, mental state. That's why don't neglect the gathering together of the saints. Don't neglect fellowshipping with one another, because we need each other to pray for one another and build one another up. God bless you.